of the presentation is how ancient knowledge of astrology can help us in day-to-day daily activity in our business to make it more stress-free. Ye word thoda yaad rakhna, stress-free, because you know whatever we do, we always invite stress on us. Kuch bhi kare, business kare ya kuch bhi kare, so how astrology can help you to become more stress-free, matlab using certain techniques and all. Business astrology, as everybody knows. But I would like to present it in this way, astrology for business. Like we have special small courses for your business, like business management or finance management or something which are certified course which you can practically use. But astrology, as tak aapne kabhi dekha nahi hoga, kisi ne certificate rakha hai, out of learning astrology usne business mein kuch add kiya. So this is today, it would be an attempt to help you out or suggest how astrological knowledge can be used to improvise in our business activity, day-to-day activity. What is astrology? Agar aap dekho, astrology is basically observation, it's been observation since many years. It is not a certain thing ki kisi bhi agent ko aata tha aur usne sab kuch sikha diya. People have been observing since our ancient years and all. Ke sunrise ho raha hai, moonrise ho raha hai, aaj moonrise hua to tomorrow moonrise will take place after 52 minutes. So then they started observing what is the change, what is happening, kya ho raha hai, kya nahi ho raha. They started making the notes, records and all. And that's how then they started analyzing also ki bhai ye activity ka how it is affecting us. So that's how it went on, and things and everything was kept on record. So this gradual knowledge was passed down. Whoever is coming next, who is interested in astrology, to understand another. So after all these things, there were, I would like to talk about form of astrology. This is something which everybody must be very familiar with. Lots of people, jisne karwaya hai, astrological analysis or nahi karwaya ho, but more to na, apne aap ye dekha hoga. This is Indian system. And Westerns also have studied or put lots of effort in studying astrology. जनरली हम ये मानते हैं कि एस्ट्रोलॉजी सिर्फ इंडियन है, इंडियन लोग ही फॉलो करते हैं, बट ऐसा नहीं है. एवरीवेयर इन द वर्ल्ड पीपल आर स्टडिंग एस्ट्रोलॉजी. लाइक वी आर वेरी मच फेमिलियर विद फेंग शुई विच इज चाइनीज, एंड देयर इज आल्सो 9 स्टार की एस्ट्रोलॉजी विच इज ऑफ जापान, एंड देयर आर लॉट्स ऑफ पीपल इन द वेस्ट आल्सो, अमेरिका, जर्मनी. जर्मनी इज आल्सो अ प्लेस वेयर लॉट्स ऑफ स्टडी इन एस्ट्रोलॉजी, बट दे हैव अ डिफरेंट वे ऑफ डूइंग. इंडियन सिस्टम इज बेस्ड ऑन फिक्स्ड सोलर जोडियाक सिस्टम, and they have a moving zodiac system. Like in they have this zodiac sign Aries starts on 21st of March in Western astrology. But if you have an Indian astrological chart, if you have little bit knowledge, you will be, lots of people will be confused. But yahan par Aries to 15 tarikh ko dikh raha hai. So there is a small difference because it's a difference of different measurements. The basic difference of Indian astrology is basically उसको fixed astrology बोलते हैं, इसके sidereal astrology बोलते हैं. Like when you look up in the sky, say for example it is said moon is in Taurus. So when you look up in the sky, if you see the Taurus zodiac sign in the sky, you will see moon exactly located over there. Whereas at that point of time, Western astrology will say that moon is in Gemini. तो ये थोड़ा difference है, but hardly it matters, at least for an end user. Whatever system I use, Indian system I use or Western system I use, barely matters, but the system ultimately they want results. Okay, this is astrology, right? What exactly is business astrology? Well, there is no special branch as business astrology, but whatever astrology you have studied, when you apply on your business activity, it will be business astrology. Like just similarly, if you have to understand, you have cardiologist, you have nephrologist, and you have neurologist and all. So, वो लोग शुरुआत से neurology या cardiology नहीं पढ़ते. Initially, everybody has to become MBBS, MD, and then they have to specialize. So, basically, astrologer has to be should be capable of doing interpreting everything. Either it would be business astrology, it could be financial astrology, it could be relationship astrology. And there are many other things. This is Vastu Sastra, but basically when we are talking about astrology, Vastu Sastra and other things will actually not come into the form. Right. So coming on to application of astrology in form of business. JP Morgan is a very well known name in terms of business and all in USA. What he has to say for astrology is quite important. What he says, billionaires don't use astrology. Billionaires do. मतलब इतना दो लाइन की बात है, but it is very important कि छोटे मोटे business के लिए कोई भी कर सकता है. For that you need not maybe take any astrological help. That is a simple effort which everybody individually has, which they can do it themselves. But billionaire बनना है, मतलब बड़ा बनना है business का, बड़ा बनना है. So definitely astrology का use लेके you can go ahead. And when he has said it, that means he must have also used astrology. So the astrology what was developing over there. So when we are talking about business astrology, what we will focus on career astrology. Actually, business चल नहीं रहा है, finance अटक गया है, ये है वो है. And in case if that person is in engineering field, but his horoscope and other thing is suggesting that he should be in banking or finance. When he's come to me, when I'm suggesting him कि भाई आपके लिए तो ये field suitable, आप वहाँ पर चले जाओ. तो first mental block is कि अभी तो इतने साल इसमें डाल दिया, अभी मैं वहाँ पर कैसे जाऊँ. So another question comes when it should you should take reading on astrology to decide for your career. So ideal answer is when you are studying, when you are just going to begin your career. अगर तभी select कर लिया है कि भाई whether you have capability of going into medical science or engineering field, or you would be good in manufacturing, or you would be good in sales and marketing and other field areas. So generally वो होता नहीं है, honestly. Very few, like we have to advertise a lot to tell कि भाई आप करो, but then very few people initially take an advantage, especially 10th exam के बाद, which field you should go in, can also be guided by astrology, so that once you are in that field, most likely you will succeed very well. And another thing, initial slide में जो बोला था stress free, वो experience को automatic आने लगेगा. There are a couple of people who are attached with me on some WhatsApp groups, and regularly I have been giving this. This is called business success graph. ये business success graph is made using your birth details, आपके horoscope की details लेके it is made, and it tells you on daily basis कि आज आपका दिन business पाने के लिए कैसा है. See now, you see now, this is a 3 months graph, so 90 dots would be there. So on this point you know the dot is very high. So all the astrological aspects are supporting your planetary position, Janam ki position. So that day it's very strong. The more efforts you make on that day, you are likely to close your business in a successful way. Sometimes when you have dot at the lower bottom, so wo din jyada mehnat na karke, if you just do administrative work, you can also be stress-free. Kyunki jab bottom ki taraf hai graph, if you are making an effort to get a business, which is going to become difficult to get business, so you can just relax at home, more stress badega. Office mein rahoge, administrative work hoga to aapka thoda stress kam hoga, and whatever the backlog is, you can always finish it. So there are lots of people who are already using it. I have a testimony also, I can show it to you how people have used it and they have benefited. For last 3 to 4 years people are already using this thing. And this is something innovative technique what we have is astro cartography. This is developed by Western astrologers. Again, this is made based on your birth chart. This chart tells you which place on the earth is most suitable for you for any type of business you want to do. It could be India also, not necessarily aap India mein jaoge, aapko bahar hi jana hai, aisa koi compulsion nahi hai. It could be India also. Another big advantage of this particular product is, if I say okay, now this area is marked for this particular person, Australia. Suppose if this person is not able to go to Australia, so what we have one very effective tool in astrology is solar return. Solar return matlab aapka birthday wala din. Aapke birthday wala din, janam ka jo surya tha, it is back again on the same place. So it comes once every year over there. Isliye wo solar return deta, it is a very important chart. So, as we now we have this Jio and other people have started that you can do 1 year ka recharge and you can freely talk and use data and everything. Similarly, aapke birthday wale din, wherever these planets are becoming powerful in the world, including India, you can go there and celebrate your birthday and come back to India and enjoy that fortune, 1 year of fortunate benefits. Now this is something new to India, it is very difficult to digest, but the fact is, I will give you a small example. This is astrocartography chart is my cone. मैं ऑस्ट्रेलिया जा नहीं सकता कोई कारण अभी है नहीं कोई उसको तो व्हाट आई डिड वन ऑफ माय फ्रेंड्स फ्रेंड वाज कमिंग फ्रॉम ऑस्ट्रेलिया तो मैंने वहाँ से पत्थर मंगा लिया पत्थर की भी वाइब्रेशन होती है सो बिसाइड्स एस्ट्रोलॉजी आई ऑल्सो हैव एन एजेंसी फॉर म्यूचुअल फंड एंड हेल्थ इंश्योरेंस ये पत्थर वहाँ से मंगवा लिए वो 6-8 महीने तक मुझे काफ़ी बेनिफिट मिला जब तक वो पत्थर मेरे पास है बट बीइंग इन इंडिया उसके वाइब्रेशन धीरे धीरे शायद खत्म हो गए होंगे पर मैं कंटिन्यू बेनिफिट उतना नहीं मिला जितना जब तक वो पत्थर मेरे पास थे तब तक देर आर अदर क्लाइंट्स आई हैव हु हैव अटेम्प्टेड दिस एक बार उनको सक्सेस मिला तो दे हैव डन इट फॉर द फैमिली आल्सो सो दिस आर सर्टेन टूल्स एंड दिस हेल्प्स यू इन बिजनेस अभी किसी को जाना हो ना हो बट देन यू कैन डू सपोज इफ यू आर डूइंग इम्पोर्ट एक्सपोर्ट बिजनेस तो यू कैन यूज सिलेक्ट सम ऑफ दिस एरिया विच इज़ गुड Practical use of astrology is this is the advice which I regularly pass on to all the people associated with me on the WhatsApp group. Like in Indian astrology, we have nakshatra. Similarly, Western astrologer calls it fixed star. Nakshatra ka meaning wohi hota ki jo ghumta nahi hai, aur fixed star ka meaning it's same thing. Like in 2017, Jupiter was conjunct fixed star Spica. तो स्पाइका के साथ कंजक्शन होता है आकाश में तो जुपिटर इज अ बेनिफिट प्लैनेट मतलब बेनिफिट देने वाला प्लैनेट है स्पाइका इज ऑल्सो बेनिफिट फिक्स्ड स्टार जब दोनों का कॉम्बिनेशन होता है तो ड्यूरिंग दैट पीरियड इन जनरल फॉर एवरीबॉडी इट्स अ बेनिफिशियल पीरियड तो ऑन दोज पीरियड वेन यू मेक सर्टन गुड एफर्ट्स इन योर बिजनेस यू आर लाइकली टू गेट बेटर रिजल्ट अगर किसी के बर्थ चार्ट में ये कॉम्बिनेशन है तो शायद उसको एस्ट्रोलॉजी की जरूरत ही नहीं पड़ेगी एवरीथिंग इज अटेम्प्टिंग इज गेटिंग सक्सेस तो वो लोग ऐसे लोग हमारे पास जनरली बहुत कम है तो यहाँ पर एक फिक्स स्टार है उसको बोलते हैं रेगुलस मगा नक्षत्र तो जुपिटर का कैसा इश्यू कैसा होगा कि नाउ इट इज इन स्पाइका इन 2017 इट विल कम अगेन इन द सेम पोजिशन आफ्टर 12 इयर्स देयर आर 12 जोडियाक्स एक जोडियाक में एक साल लगता है तो मल्टीप्लाई बाय 12 करोगे आफ्टर 12 इयर्स तो उसकी फ्रीक्वेंसी For you to enjoy this compulsory life, moon completes the zodiac sign every 1 month. बराबर। तो ये सी राशि पे approximately 28 days के बाद वापस आ जाता है। So regular मगा नक्षत्र है। Again this is a नक्षत्र when if you are doing any meeting depending upon your business, likelihood of that business becoming sizably big is more. So ये मतलब one for those who are attached they regularly get this message from me. Lots of people may use it, may not use it. Couple of time I have got a feedback कि I have tried that attempted and I have got good business. In fact, I have also experienced several times. Whenever मगा नक्षत्र आता था मैं एक हफ्ते पहले अपना म्यूचुअल फंड का मार्केटिंग स्टार्ट करता था एंड देट मे आई हैव कलेक्टेड 5 लैक्स 10 लैक्स 15 लैक्स का लमसम चेक्स मुझे मिला दिया ओके पूरा वो 15 लाख 20 लाख मेरे को नहीं आया बट देन आई कीप गेटिंग प्रीमियम कमीशन ऑन दैट So similarly, depending upon your business, you can also do some similar activities for your business where you can get good amount of business.
So moon should come in Magha Nakshatra or basically Jupiter?
Yes, Jupiter to Spica ka example hai gao kya. Moon comes every year in C Rashi. Magha Nakshatra har mahine aaya. Abhi last it was on 19th of February, which was full moon also. Which was perigee also. Perigee मतलब when moon in its orbit is closer to the earth, उसके power थोड़े ज़्यादा होते हैं, right? अभी अगला आएगा 19th मार्च को. 19th मार्च को 5 बजे होगा conjunction, so 18th को भी आपको benefit आप ले सकते हैं. 18, 19th and 19th full day. If you want, you can please note it so that आपको advantage. This is general. But अगर किसी के birth chart में ये combination है, तो lifetime उनको मिलता रहेगा. There are certain people who are quite lucky, but they are rarely they come to astrology because yeah, उनका सब कुछ अच्छा चल रहा है. Only when they get into some problem, then only they come. So ये regularly मेरी ऐसी advice जाती रहती है all those who attach with me on the. Another thing, these are the activity which helps you in achieving. practical thing. Another practical use of astrology is moon phase, जैसे you know full moon, new moon and all. तो यहाँ पर सबसे बड़ा हमारे बहुत सारे त्यौहार is on full moon, either full moon or new moon or something else also. सबसे बड़ी बात है दिवाली, that is also a new moon. And basically in advice, in general advice and all, I do annual contract in astrology. Full moon का मतलब से many people who are not associated with astrology but still they indirectly they have used full moon. All those who are eating non-veg, and खास करके crab, तो वो waiter को पूछता है कि ये कभी लिया पकड़ा था, पूनम को पकड़ा था कि कभी पकड़ा था इसको. तो generally when they catch the crab at पूनम, उसके अंदर flesh भरा पड़ा रहता है. And crab is anyway symbol of cancer sign. So it has direct effect on animals also. और इट इज़ यूज बाय फार्मर्स ऑल्सो सोइंग सीड के लिए टर्म आपने कौन सा ये है सो फॉर देयर बिजनेस इट इज़ वर्किंग इनडायरेक्टली बट वी डू नॉट सी इट एज अ बिजनेस सम ऑफ द थिंग्स व्हाट आई हैव शोड यू वाज एस्ट्रोलॉजी टूल्स व्हाई वी यूज दिस एस्ट्रोलॉजी टूल्स इज टू क्रिएट प्रेडिक्शंस व्हाट आई हैव जस्ट टोल्ड यू वाज क्वाइट इन जनरल बट व्हेन वी स्पेसिफिकली अप्लाई ऑन वन पर्टिकुलर पर्सन then you know it will be useful for that particular person जैसे वो business success graph बताया था which will not be common for all it will be pertaining to one particular person whose date of birth we have done there are lots of people in habit of reading daily columns कि भाई आज का दिन या ये हफ्ता हमारे लिए कैसा है and then they go out but it is very general it is one particular sign Aries के लिए हो Libra के लिए हो या Pisces के लिए हो but that particular product is specific to that person So every time that results with that person will be receiving. Okay, so this is a very mundane phenomena which is again very important. जब ये पहले eclipse था देखते थे सब लोग डर जाते थे घर में कुछ जाता था वगैरह 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 but if you see eclipse is a major point which brings about turning point in any individual's life as well as in individual countries also. And this is the testimony of one of the user of the success graph. Which if anybody wants to see it, thank you very much for listening to me. I hope this will help you, this astrology level will help you.